Well, everybody. Day number 7 of 3 months of tags. This is the first month. Like I said, day number 7. So let's get started. 5 questions each. If the average human lifespan was 40 years, how will you live your life differently? I don't think I would. I just take day by day. Whatever's gonna happen, don't happen. Whatever comes around, comes around. So I wouldn't do anything differently. What do we all have in common besides our genes, which that makes us human? What do we all have in common besides our genes that makes us human? I don't really understand the question. See, that's how dumb I am. Well, since I don't really understand the question, I'm not going to answer it. And now you don't give you a stupid answer or one of my stupid answers. But honestly, I honestly don't know what it means. Sorry. If you could choose one book as a mandatory read for all high school students, which book would you choose? Choose one book as mandatory. That's an interesting question. I'm going to say the Bible. In other words, like, read it first thing in the morning and at least one verse of it. You never know. Would you rather have less work or more work you actually enjoy doing? I would like more. Because one thing, when I was working, I always did enjoy it. And if I asked me to like work overtime or give me more work to do, I would do it because I enjoyed it. Better than staying home doing nothing. And number 5, what is important enough to go to war over? Wow. What is important enough to go to war over? I can't answer that one for some reason. Because usually war starts over something political or religion or something. But I really have no idea. Anyway, those are my answers. Today, number 7. If you stay tuned and watch these tags, number 8 will be tomorrow. Take care for now.